How do? Welcome.
Hello.
To Thursday, day four. Is it day four? Day one, two. I can't remember what track of days. Anyway, we've just come up to the room. Now it's what? 5 o'clock in the afternoon. We forgot to do an intro. Well, no, we didn't forget to do an intro. I was going to do an intro this morning because I was up and out. Jane wanted a bit of a lie-in, so I went up and out, took the GoPro with me. I'm going to say good morning to you all, tell you how we're going to go to the shop, take you with me, go to the pool. And it didn't work because there was no battery in this camera. So I was like, okay, well, can't do that. So I spent a couple of hours this morning on my own down by the pool, which was lovely, a bit of peace and quiet. The sun was out. We had a great time. And you stayed in bed. You come to join me, didn't you?
I came at 12.
After a little sleep. And then we did our midday madness, which you'll see now or in a minute. Now.
Right, so it's Danny's pick for the midday madness. We're in the higher limit room doing $5 spins on a top dollar.
No idea why, but we're just drawn to the game. We're just going to do one credit. We're not going to do two. We're not mental. Let's see what happens. We've got 10 credits. Let's go.
I'm all right, thank you.
Spin reels.
Oh, yeah.
Do I not get a press?
You do, no.
Oh, do we do it individually? Yeah. Go on then. Press one, and then spin. How to spunk $50 down the drain. Okay, back, five back. Halfway through again. Oh, need that top dollar to land on that third line. We're doing double up, bonus or bust. Two left. Two more spins. Last one. And that was midday madness.
It was shit again, so there we go. We didn't win anything. We give it a go. That's what it's about, midday madness, you know. We're in the limit room, $5. We're at $5 spins,
yeah,
on top dollar.
Could have happened.
We could have landed the top dollar within a few spins. It'll happen one day before we go home. So we did that, had some lunch, had a chill.
The nachos in America, I had them. They're so big. It's only an appetizer, but oh my god.
I tried to warn him.
Huge, I'm stuffed.
We're going for a big pizza tonight. I can't wait, love it. So yeah, been a bit of a chill afternoon, down by the pool. And yeah, now we're just going to freshen up, get ready, head out tonight. We're going to probably head up mid-strip. We're going to, you know, do a bit of Bellagio, Caesar's Palace, Paris. I want to go in Horseshoe as well, have a look at the World Series of Poker stuff. So yeah, it's a plan of action for tonight. So we will see you when we're showered, freshened up, ready, and headed out for another night in Vegas. Right, here we are again. On the front of the window, trying to get the best light. So we're ready, we're freshened up, we're showered, we're changed, ready to go out and hit Vegas again. Hopefully a little bit more successful, but we've got a little bit of a challenge tonight. We're gonna do something, a little bit of a plan where we're gonna bit of casino hopping. So the plan is $50 in each hotel that we visit, because we're going to do 8 hotels and casinos, 50 in each. And then the plan is we either lose the 50, or we hit a feature or a bonus, then we cash out what?
You're right. I'm just getting involved.
And we cash out after you get a feature or a bonus, we'll cash out, pocket that aside, move on to the next one. And repeat that for the 8 hotels and see what we've got at the end.
At the end. Finish.
there we go. I don't know what that's.
I'm just being involved. I'm just being involved. It's nice to be here.
Yeah, so that is the plan. We're going to start off at Paris and yeah, we'll see how the night goes. So we'll see you at Paris.
Right, so we're just heading out. Oh, let's get a photo second. How good is that view? I just love that corner. Anyway, so I've got to say, we're going to do a prediction. So we're going out with $400, $50 in 8 casinos. We're hopefully going to bank some back. So whatever we bank, we're going to take back to our home hotel casino, New York, New York. So out of the 400, how much do you think we are going to take back?
Honestly, zero.
You're going to, we're going to go bankrupt every 50. We're not going to hit anything. That's your prediction?
$37.
$37?
Yeah.
I'm going to say 80. I think I'll take 80 back.
Oh, so we're putting 400 through.
Yeah. There we go. Let's see. Let's go. So we're in Paris, the first hotel of the trip tonight. Little challenge. Jamie's picked the game in this one. It's a piggy, no, a raking bacon Sahara. So we'll be back if we get a feature or a bonus, or we'll be bankrupt and onto the next hotel. So let's give it a go. Come on, raking bacon Sahara. So we're back already, having very technical difficulties. Jamie's been smashing the spin button, nothing happened.
It's
to
not
Jamie.
Working.
You put your money in?
No. Let's try again.
Here we go, we'll try again. Come on, raking bacon, Sahara. Well, raking bacon, first 50, has finished dead. Nothing. We had a very embarrassing moment where we thought we got on the bonus, but we didn't. We had three symbols in the middle, but they've got to start on the first reel and go along, and they were there. But yeah, that was a bit of fun. It was a bit of a game. But yeah, all in all, first 50, gone. On to the horseshoe. All right, here we go, folks. Going in to the horseshoe. Casino number 2 in the horseshoe. Hey, all right. Right, so let's go pick a machine and let's see what happens on this next 50. We need a name for this challenge. We'll think of that in a little while.
Terrible Tour.
The Terrible Tour of Vegas. Here we go. Come on, horseshoe. Let's see what you've got. Right, so we're in the horseshoe. We've had a good wander around, haven't we, Jay?
We have. Hello.
Hello, there's Jay. We've had a good wander around. I've never, ever played this game in my life. Happy Age, Prosperity Boost. It just stood out, and I thought, part of the challenge is all about doing new games, seeing what happens, not expecting any wins. I just want to have a good night and exploring the casinos. So it stood out. We'll give it a go, and we'll be back if I get anything. Well, we get anything, sorry. It's my, not I.
He's on his own now.
Not being selfish. I mean, it's my pick, but we'll be back, hopefully, with something. Let's see what happens. So Happy Age Prosperity Boost was a load of rubbish.
Shite, absolutely.
We didn't really read about the game fully. So we weren't even eligible for any of the proper jackpots, and it was an 8 cycle. The concept is okay, but we really didn't hit much. Another 50 gone in the horseshoe now.
So lasted a while.
It was a game. But we're on to the next hotel, so we'll see you over the road. Alright guys, so plan of action now. The first 250s have gone.
Right guys.
So now we're going to head over to Caesars, then to Bellagio, and then we're going to go back over here for some tea, and then we'll let the second half of the challenge. But yeah, let's hope the luck turns on the other side of the road.
This side of the road. Terrific Tour now, not the terrible. Terrific.
Yeah, the Terrific Tour. It's going very well. So yeah, we'll see you in Caesars Palace on Jamie's pick of the game.
Oh, it's the hangover. I'm going into the hangover.
Well, yeah, keep it. And Jay's not been into Caesars Palace yet, have you?
No.
There we go. You'll be dangling off that roof soon.
Isn't the thing in there where you've got to, like, rub the nipple of Caesar or something? For luck, rub the thing of the toe, the nipple.
The butter or something.
Cup his balls, I don't know.
We'll see you
whatever
in there.
Whatever he wants for a jackpot.
Right, here we are. Hotel number 3. of the tour, Caesar's Palace. What a beauty. What a beauty. Let's hope it brings us some luck in here, some beautiful luck for a beautiful hotel. Here we go, let's do it. All right, we're in Caesar's Palace. Jamie's choice of game is the Locket Link Piggy, whatever.
Piggy Power.
Piggy Power. So, 50 in. Bankrupt, bonus, feature, or double up. Well, there you know how it goes. Come on the picks.
Anyway,
yeah,
back.
So either way, we're taking this because it's bonus, bust, or double up. So we hit the bonus, whatever we get, we are cashing out. Danny's in it, 2 cents in on $1 a bet. We need loads of pigs to make big pigs to line up for more money. Let's go. So we need him, that'll go to bigger. We need one there, yeah. Oh, that'll do, big one. Yeah, if we get one there, fill it up, give us one massive pig. Come on, do that right one. Oh, one spin left. Yes, that's a bigger pig. That shouldn't be too bad.
That'll be okay. We're doing all right there.
Well, I hope so. Let's try that. Here we go, small pigs. Bet back, $1. $5 there. Brassy Danner.
We'll take that, yeah.
We'll take the major. $87. Is that right?
Yeah. So I've won the prediction game already.
Boom. And I have won the best game, best pick.
Points, yo.
And I got the bonus though.
We needed that. 98. We're having a backup spin.
Oh, is that in the rules?
Yeah, we'll do a backup spin.
Right, you hit the backup then.
Right, and then we cash out, yeah?
We cash out.
So we take it 97. That's pretty much a double up. Collect it.
Right, so we've hit Caesars for all we've got. We're now into the Bellagio for casino number 4. And then after this, it'll be tea time, because I am ready for some food, I'll tell you that. Ready for a big pizza at Giordano's, but yeah, here we go, the Bellagio. Again, what a hotel.
Ridiculous.
See that casino floor coming up now. So yeah, we're guaranteed 97 back at the home casino tonight in New York, New York. And we've got 5 more casinos to hit to try and top that budget up. So come on, Bellagio, let's see what you've got for us. Right, so we've had a bit of a tour around the Bellagio and I've decided on Zeus. I've wanted to play it this trip so far, not managed to do it, so there's no better time now to do it. Let's give it a go, see if he can top up our $97.
1 cent in on $1 bets.
1 cent in on $1 bets. See what happens.
Right, Danny's hit the feature. You got a full reel of Zeus, which is going to the bonus. Every time you get one, it reduces power up. Right, come on, good power up. Pay increase. Next one.
Jackpot features.
Also, we can win one of them. They're the jackpot.
Hit it again.
Oh, 2 jackpot features. Fill the first reel. Last one, fill it up. back up spin, which I'll do. And we cash out with 124. Good pick.
Smashed it.
So we're going to head into the conservatory before we do leave. Not massive fans of the conservatory. I can appreciate the effort and the artistic minds that go into it. It is, you know, it is impressive, but it doesn't really do much for me or you, does it?
I was just watching the man playing ABBA on the piano, sorry.
Yeah, ABBA on the piano is more our jam. But yeah, we're going to have a lot of wander through and then we're going to go for tea. So we will see you guys very, very soon.
Giordano's deep dish with meatballs. Danny on the cheese pull.
So food has been had, we are back where we belong, in a casino. Oh, so, update. We've done the first floor, we're now hitting the second floor. We're currently going into the Mirage, the last few days of it being open. So we're going to see what it's like in here, because we have seen online, it's a little bit chaotic.
6 days,
Jamie says, and then that is it. And they're giving away $40,000 every few hours to people as well, aren't they, say? Would be us.
I think it's every three till seven, I think.
Three till, well, we've missed that then.
So
we're going to have a look. If we get on a game as part of the challenge, we will let you know. Let's have a look at the Mirage. So yeah, it is madness. As you can see in front of Jay there, slots turned off everywhere you look. The ones that are on are absolutely around.
It's like people queuing for them.
So I don't think we're going to get on a game here tonight. But yeah, absolute chaos in here.
Sorry about that, I was just approached by a random man and he was like, excuse me my friend, I'm looking for cash, do you have Zemmo or Zelle or whatever? I was like, no, from the UK, from England, we don't do anything like that. He was like, oh man, but if you win, you're the best. I was like, alright, thank you, goodbye, all the best. Yeah, it's two or three deep. I don't know what Danny said, queuing for machines almost. But everywhere, I'd say a good third of it, if not more, maybe half of it, is just turned off. And they still got a week to go. Crazy. That one's out of service. All these are switched off. Madness.
Right, well, see you in the next casino, because we ain't getting on a slot machine here. So they ain't having our $50.
I don't think I'd want to play in here, no.
Right, so we've made it into Harrah's. This is going to be our choice of casino now. Walking down this side of the strip. Jamie's pick of game for this next 50, so we are on the hunt for a winning machine. We'll see ya once it's been chosen. The game has been chosen. We're on another Locket Link. I don't actually... Oh, Eureka Real Blast, this one. We do 2 cent in on, $1 bets, as per the challenge. Bankrupt, feature bonus, or double up. Well, let's see which one we get. We'll be back. 50 go in it.
No, no, it's 12 free.
Right, Danny's hit the Eureka, so we've got 12 free games.
And we're only down to 26, only on
Yeah, we're not even halfway. So $1 bet, 2 cents in on. Here we go. There's the bonuses.
Are we ready?
Let's do it. By the way, we're cashing out
so
after
is there
this.
Anything different with a free game?
No, it's free game.
Just free game.
And we need to get now 6 dynamites or re-trigger with 3 more Eurekas. The 6 dynamite, the nuggets are wild.
Not much happening here.
There isn't, we need dynamite. Come on, don't dead spin it. Come on, 5 left. Nothing lining up. Oh my god, come on! Brilliant. We're so far up to just shy of $5. Come on. One more. Last one. Wow, shocking. $8.21.
We have to cash it out, don't we?
Well, one backup spin. And we leave, 34. Well, that is what it is.
Going back home with us.
Right, so we've come next door to the link. The next 50, we're going in here.
Danny's pick.
My pick of the game now. Let's hope we can keep the picks going good. Let's see you back on the game. Here we go, into the link.
All right, I got a bit carried away. Did the first spin without you there, folks. Sorry. So we've gone for Marty Cash, Big Money Green. 75 spent a spin. Obviously, low rolling it with a challenge we're doing, a bit of fun. So yeah, let's see what happens here. No idea, never played it before, so yeah, I'll give it a go.
Same.
Well, Marty Cash did absolutely nothing. Sort that 50 offers, so yeah, not playing that again. We've got 2 more attacks at it now, so on to the next hotel, another game. We'll see you in there. Alright, so we are into the Flamingo Hotel, number 7 out of 8, so the end is coming. End of the challenge, 2 more to go. Jamie's pick of the game in here. So, as the night's gone, we will see you on the chosen game. Come on, Flamingo.
Alright, the chosen game, Buffalo Revolution Gold. No, Gold Revolution. There we go. We've not played this variation, this trick just yet, so let's give it a go. 75 cent a spin, more rolling for the challenge, 50 in, and yeah, we'll hopefully see you on the wheel.
Buffalo Gold Revolution was a bust. Absolutely nothing.
Couple of liners for $8.
Couple of liners, a couple of 2 wheel teasers, but absolutely nothing. But there's a guy over there, a bit of a crowd. Well, the crowd's gone a bit, but he won $8,000.
So a little $40 bit a spin though, $40 a spin.
$40, but better than what we got. On to the final one. Here we go. Let's go.
Right, the final casino of the tour, of the challenge.
Terrific tour.
On a terrific tour is the Cromwell. Let's see what this has got in store for us. The final one before we count what's left and head to New York, New York. Let's go.
Right, the final game of the challenge. Huff and even more puff. We're going to give it another go. $1 bet, so obviously we want the hats, the buzzsaw, or the golden buzzsaw to take us on. We'll be back.
Right, we're only $5.50 in. We've got the hat bonus. We've got a few hats already, so hit the buttons, dude. Let it spin.
Come on, hats are up, hats, hats. Don't do this. Three, there's a re-trigger, loads of gold. Yes! Come on, load them up. Land on those woods.
Land on
the sticks. Yes!
profit, so. But 70 feet so far. That could be the grand. Give us a blow, Wolf. Sending off. Right, big one. It's going to be the video. Big one. Coin. Coin.
Damn, two.
$20.
Okay. We're checking.
$30. Not bad at all.
It's $74.50 with cashing out.
Well, one back up to me. You've got to do it. Do the back up.
One back up.
We keep rolling on the back up spin. Danny got it. Come on, lad. So, we want an upgrade. Upgrade. Come on, upgrade. Our mansions. Buzzsaw will be alright. Buzzsaw will be good. We'll get one gold to start off with, three wooden and one straw to start us. Oh, on the back of spin.
We should be able to give it another go. All 60s as well, so we've got some good
chances. And a gold.
I know, but we've got some good chances, so early gold.
Right, come on. Early. Yes. Keep coming, yes!
We do need to re-trigger.
We do, but...
We didn't,
no. Come on. Keep filling them up. Three at a time, please, re-trigger. Yes.
Two more.
Come on, don't dead spin it. Hats, 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 hats.
Two goals.
Three goals.
We cannot complain. It's all
three goals.
Three goals.
Oh yeah. Three mansions. Three sticks.
At least one round. Oh, it's where all. I'll say whatever it is.
Hey, and it's on the backup spin.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. It's
right. Come on, Wolfert. Come on, stick houses. Big numbers or a coin. Right, this is the one.
875. So we need some magic.
Coins, coins, coins. Hey, not the best, but not the end of the world. Lovely. Jubbler. Well, we've got a backup spin. So, are you ready? The backup spin. Oh, no, that would have been incredible if it was.
104.73 cash out.
Right, we are back home at the New York.
Jamie, it's a little bit worse for you after that walk, aren't you?
So, how far did we go?
Not too far.
Past Caesars, Harrah's, fucking miles. And then all the way round him and all the way back.
Kill him off, I'd set the stairs then. Oh, right.
We've got, need a poo.
We've come up with a plan. We've got in the pocket $360. That is a successful night so far. So the plan is we're going to pocket $50 for the Midday Madness tomorrow. We're going to pocket $50 each to carry over. It's just spare gambling money, so we're taking 150 out of there.
And so, it's 47 degrees out there.
So we've got 200 now to play with. We're going to do what we did yesterday. Pick a game each, 100 in, and let's see what happens. But yeah, very, very good night so far. And let's see if anything can come off. Now we are back in. Oh, look at it. This is just the best view in Vegas for me. Well, that's a bit extreme, actually. One of the best views coming down here to the New York casino floor. Unbelievable. But yeah, what a night. And let's see if there's anything else in store for us. Right, so we've done the math. We've got $103 per person to spend. Jamie's pick
is Lightning Link High Stakes game. They're doing two sending on, $2 bets, and this is what we got lucky on last night, isn't it?
Yeah,
a little mini comeback.
Where was we in?
Area, I think.
Might have been our area.
So yeah, we'll give it a go.
Six coins, three cases.
We've had a great night. Whatever happens, happens. We're not chasing anything, and we're just gonna have some fun now. And yeah, we'll be back if we have anything. Well, absolutely rinsed us within about 5 minutes, if that. Dead spin after dead spin, absolutely nothing.
Five balls so, after five balls.
That's the way it goes sometimes. Yesterday it gave us a lot of luck, today it swallowed that hundred in no time.
We've got another chance for your pick.
On to the next one. Right, so what could be the final game of the night? Buffalo Gold, Wheels of Reward. We're going to do 225 a spin. No idea what to expect, what's going to happen. But if anything happens, starts going off its tits, we'll be back. Hopefully. Swallowed it all in about 2 minutes. Absolute nonsense. Goodbye before. Right, back in the room. Another day in Vegas. Completed. It's been a very good day. Lots of chilling, gambling, food, fun.
And great until the last two that we got on with.
Going on 2 a.m. So we've had a really good night out. Went out at 6, we've had almost 8 hours
goofed
out, which is good. Plenty of hotel visited, games played.
8 hotels?
So we went out with our 400. We've come back with 150. So not too bad, all things considered.
Well, 9 hotels, including this one that we've just
played in.
£200 in.
9 hotels, yeah. So that's how it goes, isn't it? As you can see, you know.
And we still 150 up.
Yeah, so we went out with 4, come back with 150, had a awesome night.
Brilliant.
Money carried over. So you can't really ask for much. Well, we could ask for more, but we're not going to.
Oh, I will.
So yeah, really good day. So tomorrow is going to be pretty chill day, to be honest. It's going to be a chill day because we've got a busy night.
We've actually got a show.
Yeah.
Actually.
We've got Cirque du Soleil booked tomorrow night, Mad Apple, in this hotel. So yeah, a bit of a chill day, Cirque du Soleil tomorrow, and then more gambling tomorrow night down at some more hotels we've not been in.
We're getting further away as well. Dad's we're got frog marches up the strip.
We're going to be hitting, I think, Wynn Encore, Fountain Blue, Circus, all the way down that end at strip tomorrow night, I think. So thanks for watching. Join us again on the next episode.
Comment, subscribe.
And we'll see you on the next one. Good night.